Cassie.
Calm down. You got this all wrong. Just listen to me.
Here. Have another drink, Gray.
Who? I'm Duke Nukem.
Please.
Here, use my gun. I keep the sight a few inches left to target.
Groovy.
Challenge yourself.
It's time to kick ass and chew bubble gum. But I don't even know where I am.
Okay, stop! Okay, please. I'll tell you whatever you want, okay? Whatever you want to know.
What did I drink?
You're worth a half a billion per. Doubled after you raided that Confederate supply liner. Serrano himself put out the mark.
Half a billion? Not bad.
I'm worth twice that. Damn you, Uncle. See you in hell.
No, hey, what the fuck, man? I told you everything!
Yeah, but you tried to kill us, see? Telling us why doesn't earn you a reprieve.
Again.
Son of a bitch! I told you all I know!
Shut up.
Warning. Airlock safety's released.
Hey, third bounty hunter this week. Toronto is stroking one hell of a murder boner, man.
I'd make a boner joke, but I don't even know where I am.
I love Duke Nukem.
Wonderful.
You cocksucker. Oh no. Searched him.
Don't delegate important things to the intoxicated. Fuck. Is it just any old thing you touch crumbles into dog shit?
Your mom survived.
Guess I know how the old gal got that limp. Crouch here.
Never needed to before.
You boys are... What? Door stuck on something.
I'll deal with it my way.
So... Which one of you shitheads left an over grenade on the bounty hunter?
Ray, we're compromised here. I'm warping.
The name's Duke. Any booze on this ship?
Nope. But there is paint thinner in the storage bay.
Ray, we've got trouble. I need you deckside, now!
Yeah.
Daddy's here. You're welcome.
I was following leads on Confederate supply liners. Came out of warp and it was just there.
Whoa.
I'm getting us out of here. Warping to a dark matter field. Try and lay
We're
low
not
until-
We're going anywhere. Running is for pussies. Should have stayed in bed, shit eater. Christmas came early, kiddos. And my boots got a bow on it. You're going down.
We're with you, Gray. Serrano hung us all out to dry.
Yeah, well, I ain't dry no more.
You're drunk. Again. We won't last 15 seconds.
Stamina's not a problem.
I honor my oath to serve you, despite your recklessness. But this... I will not die for your revenge, Gray.
Chicken shit.
Ulysses wants to open a communication channel.
Arm cannons. They'll get the message. Wake the hell up. Those bastards ain't shooting up my ride. You dudes in? Then fire! That'll teach the douchebag to skimp on my bounty. Take out their guns! This is too easy. Come on, is this all you've got? Show me something. Ah, shit.
Get it together!
All ship systems in critical state.
Huh? Okay. Fine. I'm not even supposed to be here. Last one standing. Just like always. Looks like it's up to me now. Gonna take all you fuckers with us. This is gonna hurt. For you. Yippee-ki-yay.
Why don't we call downstairs?
send them our itinerary.
Doesn't add up. The kind of money Novak has. We should encounter some resistance.
Well, let's just call off the mission, man. Skippy Granola's groovy dream catcher's picking up some boomer vibes.
Guess we're doing this. 3, 2, 1. Blow up that porn machine. Computer, whatever. Who are you?
Don't sweat it, boss. We're on schedule.
Hey, I told you to blow that up, not look up the wholesome twins. What are we doing here? What am I looking at?
Every hit we've done, we've been killing innocent people. Novak was a reporter, just finished an article. Serrano.
Call that asshole. What the?
Fuck your ass, piece of
shit.
Shut
the. I'm not even supposed to be in this flashback. And you mean innocence? Fucker.
In mother of Christmas, this tons. Our sanctions!
Is the bad.
My lies! What? Incriminate you. What you do?
And what exactly do we do?
You serve proudly at the pleasure of a general of this confederation that you love with such a fervor you would gleefully sacrifice your mega dickless life on my say so to keep her safe, your commanders happy, and your government's sovereignty strong. Now, you festering assholes, either make with one sweet and sloppy apology, or I will fuck up your lives!
I'm gonna kick your ass, bitch.
Hey, man, what the fuck? That was a giant group decision you just made for us.
What are you waiting for? We've got an ass to kick. Boot to the brains.
I don't think we're gonna get off this planet, Grayson.
Oh my God. Hey, it's okay, it's okay. We're not going to hurt you. You're going to be fine.
You, watch the girl! Go ahead, kill them all!
You guys shoot? I can't tell! Woo! Things are getting fun! Come on, Gray! You're letting me do all the killing!
Sato, you're famous where I come from. Gonna make me famous killing you.
Ishii!
Run, kid! Get to the elevator, go down, and get to the car!
I'm coming.
Ishii's dying, man. He's all fucked up.
Who?
Escape pods from Ulysses. I see him crashing down. What about it? It doesn't matter, man. Get your head out of your ass. I need your help here.
All personnel evacuate immediately.
Oh, God.
All personnel evacuate. Huh?
Damn it! Snap out of it! Quickly, get him to the infirmary!
Doc, is he gonna-
Just go!
thing's hanging by a thread. Need to be getting the hell off this ship!
We're not done here. No, I ain't giving up on this kid.
Okay. Doc thinks we can do something.
Fix it, Doc. He just needs a pick-me-up.
I can replace fingers and limbs, but look at him, Gray. Half his body is crushed.
Then uncrush it. Right the fuck now.
Maybe I could, but I'd need a charged fusion cell to power the bioware.
Been out of him for months, Doc.
Damn it. There's gotta be another way.
Ulysses escape capsules. A few jettisoned.
Engines will have those cell things.
Yes, sirree.
Let's go.
Boy's time is short.
Just keep him alive. Be right back.
I want to be candid with you, Chief. You made a bad call.
What the hell do you know? Wait, you hear that?
Loud goddamn banging? Yeah, I hear it.
Son of a bitch.
Rainbows, puppies, and lucky fucking clovers spew from your ass.
Shut up. Come on, the other exit. Damn it. Come on, keep moving.
You've got a real peach of a world to crash on, boss.
I need that energy cell. EC's right now.
# busy killing.
Kill faster, idiot. Get the work done.
Took that bastard down with us.
Well, I'm sure that'll make Ishii feel a lot better.
Take him down fast. New enemy type.
That clown?
That's one doomed space marine.
Don't look too elite now, does he?
Whips. Reminds me of Nastia.
I thought instinct-moderated weapons were outlawed.
You asking me? Ooh, nice toy. Let's try it out. Ow! God damn. I can actually feel this thing talking to me.
Super, boss. Real happy for you. Now, can you make yourself useful and pop open the hood on this pod?
Hot damn. Grab one of those fusion cells.
All right, thanks. I'm just a waterhead. I forgot why I done marched out here.
Punk.
psychopath smoothie. Alright, grab your socks and pull up your jocks. We gotta go.
We're here. Hold tight.
Ishii's lucky I got so much love for him. Not many other folks I'd do this for.
Doc will fix him.
Hurry! Plug it in! Now get out! Gotta bioweld millions of neurotransmitters. Get!
Procedure in progress. Sterilization.
Hurry up, Doc. You got company. Doc. Doc. It's Duke. Also, Doc.
Get off.
Dude, it ain't happening.
Procedure in progress.
No.
Boss! They're coming through the vents! We gotta cover Ishii, man! Come on! Come on, motherfucks! Give me something worth dying for!
Pressure locks.
Let's see some fight, you savage cocksuckers!
System overload. System overload. System
Great!
What's wrong with your face?
God is not relevant. Please, Doc, help! Something is
happening. Listen to me, kid. You got banged up pretty bad. Doc put some robot shit in your brain. It's gonna be weird, but suck it up. Good boy. Come on, I'm gonna help you.
You are going to help me?
having a difficult time seeing how you can help me. Your drunken thirst for revenge just killed our crew.
You seemed nicer before. Sorry.
You're sorry.
You're sorry?
Listen up, robot dude. Get your head out of your ass and get your shit together. Capiche? Let's get back to it.
I'm going to kill you, Gray. I see no logical reason not to.
That is a final Echo Instinct leash.
Yeah? So what?
The communication line. Open it. Mute the mic.
Repeat. All final Echo survivors report positions.
Fresca, this is Serrano. I'm alive, but stuck on some damned hotel rooftop. Shake that sweet little can of yours. Locals are congregating. I'm in the shit here and need some help.
Any other Echo survivors, switch to tracker zero in on my location. I'm off to guard the general downtown.
That asshole. Motherfucker is here. Here's our chance. I don't know how I got here, but I know how I'm getting out. Process that chance of survival.
Can you track the woman?
Come on, kid. Do you know who you're talking to?
We use the general to get off-world. Killing him is counterproductive. I know how important it is for you to help me.
Huh? No. Yeah, of course. Bro, we get to him, get you off-world. I've got a guy. We can get you fixed up. I swear it on your mother.
Then if I expire, you have failed your last bid for redemption.
Guess so.
The battery cell within this warbot is low. If I do not charge it within 30 minutes, I will die.
There's more of those freaks southeast of here. They gotta have some power cells.
Then I will follow you this one last time. Pay attention. There are many volatile components amid the debris.
Roger. Kaboom, baby!
Stay alert!
How you doing, kid? You getting better?
It is not. I am left to endure it regardless.
We're gonna get you the hell out of here. You got any idea what we're looking at here?
No. It is Confederate, though. Got a marking state through operation logs from over a year ago.
Whatever that means. Whoa, son of a mother... This thing is judging me.
It will have further opportunity to mark your efficiency.
We are under attack.
Thank you.
Hold it together. Base camp up ahead.
They use Confederate technology.
That's supposed to mean something to me.
This place is filthy with low-spread radiation. Neither of us will survive if we linger.
Reminds me of L.A.
Forgive my lack of nostalgia.
I've mapped the complex. Only way out is down.
Close quarters in a mining complex. You sure you're up for this kind of fight?
I am not. I am not up for any of this. We have no other options.
Oh, great.
Hey, Logan.
Is this some kind of pirate shit or something?
No, the construction is too skillful. This is no backworld operation.
Looks like they're not getting their deposit back.
Stay focused. We are not safe here.
Wait. How is it? Ah. Just haven't used it or what?
Only way down.
Whoa!
Rise and shine, birthday bear. The man really sinks into work.
Sluggo! Fish out on time!
Sluggo's pissing on the angel.
Hopefully you can use it soon.
Mother of shit! Got enough ordnance in here to bring religion to the alien hordes.
Destroy everything. Leave these savages no means to give chase.
I like the way your new brain thinks. Locals seem none too excited about your plan.
Kill them all. Battery's low. Nearly out of power.
Heads up! Punk's got a chopper!
Use the leech!
Right up your alley, Robo Dude. You can charge your batteries there.
Provided we hurry.
Crash site is on the other side of that city. My old man called fucking fools up.
Are you still on GTA 5, Logan, or what?
Groovy. Everyone grab a plate. The murder buffet is open.
Yeah, this is Bulletstorm. I'm using the Duke Nukem.
More flesh between us and our goal.
It's good to see your sense of humor coming back.
I intended no humor.
Well, you're killing me, pal. They're falling back.
Murder them in their holes!
And you say you intend no humor. Murder holes. Comedy gold.
Ah!
Okay.
This is good stuff here. Just found my groove.
Final Echo were merely our replacements, Gray. More of Serrano's mindless tools. Your rage is misdirected.
Turret gunner up topside. Grab cover. Son of a dick, they got more!
We've got more bullets!
Taste some thunder, boys! Down you go! Down like a Led Zeppelin! Spit!
Gray, I'm not well. I can feel myself slowing down.
Hold it together. Just stay close.
Run away!
That's it. Dinner time.
I'll need a moment. I don't have an access port.
Talk to me. Whoa! You scared the dick off me.
I'm feeling much better.
Great. Glad to hear it.
Gray, I have overloaded the facility. I predicted imminent detonation within the gravity core generators.
That's a lot of nerd words for get the fuck out of here. fate finally smiles down. Cargo train up ahead. Last train out of Explosion Town. Move your ship. Where did this giant dick come from?
He's Megatron with elite Confederate weaponry.
Or maybe with a dozen buckets of fried chicken. Come here. Ooh, got some weight on
you. I know.
Cool your jets, I'm working on it. Jackass on the big wheel. If he gets that thing, can't you get this thing moving any faster?
You want to come do it? Fine. I do not speak train.
Well, our next appointment's arrived.
I will kill them all. For Doc. For Rel.
Nice to have you back. Kaboom, baby. Let's give him a warm welcome. Gain train car coming up. Clear those ugly bastards out. Tell your friends, we're open all night. On it.
I love the humor to come has.
Torpedo destroyed.
Right, second friction glider incoming.
Yeah, no shit. Got it. Another one down. Sweet son of a bitch. That wheel's right on our asses.
Shoot those tanks! Knock it off course!
Torpedo destroyed. Coming back on us. Nice. Bought us a minute.
If that. Reinforcements.
Ideas? Took the goddamn bridge out. Hit the brakes. For the love of God, hit the fucking brakes.
They're out. The brakes are out. You hear me?
I wish like hell I didn't. okay? Alive. I didn't know my ass cheeks had bones that could be broken. Let's climb. This thing is holding on by an ass hair. Bridge cable. Looks sturdy enough.
We're about to find out.
What? Ah, damn it! Ow!
Oh, damn. We had no business surviving that. Someone somewhere wants to see us pull out of this.
Moment of luck in a sea of misfortune.
Choppers, grab some cover. Resistant sons of bitches, I'll give them that. Copter's damaged. He's going down.
No!
Come on. If we're lucky, we can patch that bird up and get ourselves a ride out of here. Feeling lucky now?
Yes, the fates have delivered me a spectacular bounty of great fortune.
End of the road.
The cliff may be accessible through this cave.
Yeah, I like the optimism. Size of that.
If you're done soaking in the ambiance, I've located an exit on the far side of the cavern.
So how you doing with that, robot thing?
I am engaged in an endless struggle to maintain dominance of my own mind, thank you.
Oh, that's rough. You got any gum?
All you're concerned about right now, after asking, is gum.
Ugh, disgusting. What exactly are we looking at here?
We're looking at a nest.
Well then, let's just hope the mamas hold up in new digs. Only way out of here is through them. Damn, that stinks.
You. It would be a lie.
Get out of here!
quickly!
Oh, man. Make like a baby and head out. I hope whatever made that sound isn't feeling maternal about these rotten eggs. Whatever it is, it's pissed, and it's right behind us. Come on, fix this thing!
A simple repair.
Brag when we're airborne.
Watch on!
I've seen assholes that are cleaner than this planet.
You're about to see for yourself. We're too heavy. This vulture's going down.
Don't give me that shit! We've got a giant cloud of impending doom right behind us!
Great! The train's leaking fuel! Shoot it!
Relax, Poindexter. I just dropped that motherfucker on its ass.
I'm glad to hear it, because we are going down.
Oh, hell no! It's all right. Let it out.
I'm fine.
Oh, man, I don't think so. Is that robot shit waterproof?
I'm fine.
All right, all right. Take it down a notch.
Yeah, let's go.
We are closing in on the beacon. That final Echo Trooper is nearby.
This place is enormous. Who'd build something like this and leave it to mutant freaks?
Perhaps they did not leave. Scan. Multiple hostiles.
Let's get to work.
Thank you.
night. If I don't have a terabyte,
well, I bet we can find a bar someplace. Get some hooves.
Can you even look at a bottle? I'm going to skin you alive.
Well, that must be one of those 12 steps, huh?
Sweet. If I can get on
at the back of the columns
later, I'll do some with you.
Should be around here.
About to find this babe and get a jump ship home.
How far?
Close. Move, come on, another party for you to piss on. Starting to get why you guys are so angry. Ugh, this song again. Burn, baby, burn. Dancing freaks out here. How's your ammo? Save your bullets. We'll need them.
Oh,
vehicle approaching.
Reinforcements. Must be bringing another keg to the bro down.
Incredible!
Just found my groove.
Control back there. Reminds me of a soldier I used to know.
Reminds me of the good times.
You were too drunk to know what you were.
Thank you.
Get ready.
I am not the enemy.
Bones crush all.
Okay, I'm gonna end there for tonight.